Hey friends, I'm Virgil Bunao. I'm a photographer here in Charleston, South Carolina. Today, I'm going to show you how to load the Rolleiflex 2.8F with 120 film. So let's get to it. Let's get started. So what we need to do first, this is the opening of the back of the camera. So there's an arrow. Basically, you're going to push this here and you're going to open the flap here. It opens up. So general rule is to put the fresh roll here and the empty spool here. So in order to do that, you have to pull this, take this out. This is the empty spool. You want to set it. I typically just hold it instead of setting it here, but eventually it will send. It will have to sit there. This is the fresh roll of 400TX. So I'm going to just use my finger to just kind of to take the label out. In here, there's a little spring kind of landing area. So you want it sitting there. And then once it's sitting there, you want it to lock so it doesn't go anywhere. This has to go under, the film has to go under this bar. It is very important. This is the stop of the film. And then that's when I take the empty spool and I will roll it. I'm gonna have to set this down and I will roll it like so, just like that. And I'm just gonna roll it maybe 2-3 times, not too much. This is a male and female kind of matching, so you want it to be flushed in there. So set it in there. Right there, and then lock it. Okay, once it's locked, you want to turn it until you see the arrow of the film. Once you've done that, you're ready to close the back of the camera. Close it, push this down, and then lock it. So now you're good to go. Once you're good to go, this is when you turn this level, and you just keep turning it until it turns into one. That's pretty much how I load my Rolleiflex. I love this camera. It is one of my favorite cameras. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to hit subscribe, hit like. We'll see you next time. Peace. Okay.